because when we were kids, we would share food mostly. My brothers would fight over who gets the mushrooms off my plate. I mean, we didn't, you know, we just.
Yeah. I don't mean that.
Some people don't like that. Some people don't like that, though.
I'm sorry.
Why are you eating off my plate?
I'm sorry you don't
like that. Mushrooms are. That's one thing, like, my stepdad hates them. I'm like, bummer, your wife and her daughter love them, so when we're cooking, it's gonna happen.
Well, and I would pick up the smallest ones. Now I can eat mushrooms, but when I was young.
Your daddy ate meat. Look at that.
Don't look at me. I told you, you cannot. No, I said give it to your sister.
Only if I can push it. Only if I can push it down your nose.
Are you gonna have enough for everybody? Are you gonna have enough for everybody? Like,
well, just do it anyways, girl.
Are you gonna have enough for Jeremy?
Okay.
Yes. I was gonna say.
Everyone's gonna get fed, and if there's any left over,
high. Any left over high? Anyone want any high? Yeah.
His sister's with him?
His sister.
Yeah. So he...
The ski trip. Yeah.
I know. I'm not saying nothing about him. I'm just asking about him. He, with his sister, are in Wisconsin or are they...
Oh, Illinois.
In Illinois.
And he didn't take any of the critters with him, right?
He left him back at the hotel?
Yeah,
when they went skiing.
Are the roads?
Hey, are these strawberries really good?
Did he say
they're from the farmer's market?
Oh my gosh, they were good.
Did he say there was ice on the roads or anything?
No.
Jeremy, what's
that? Yeah, it's over there. It's in a bigger bowl. Gotta get that mushroom.
What? Everybody's eating and you're not getting that?
Look at them.
Test to make sure it's
okay. I
know
you
okay.
Have that on every bite. I know. Like a certain amount. It's
but
like
that
many.
I thought it was, it's like chips and dip.
Hey, you didn't check and make sure his was okay?
Well, I'm checking out his whipped cream because I'm a little bit short.
It's just some whipped cream for me up of his and throw it away.
Look at your wife. She has no whipped cream on the bottom of her shoulder.
There's a can in there, man.
Is that going?
We gotta watch our P's and Q's.
Where are they going?
Where is it?
Where what?
What?
Your P's and your Q's.
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah. They go somewhere.
They stay in the alphabet. They should at least.
Yeah.
Again for Glenn.
Because you didn't stretch it out. You guys put it on one strawberry. My piece be stretched out.
Mine stretched out.
I stretched mine out except for one.
That's better. Thank you.
I'm just going to rotate it.
Why?
Why not?
What?
That's why.
Are we doing an interview on the call or what?
It's an interrogation technique.
Where did you meet your wife?
Oh, yeah.
Why did you meet your wife?
How long ago?
So your first date was at the Bass Pro Shop.
And your favorite candy is strawberry M&M's.
No, he, I 5 minutes after I met him, he goes, your eyes are so dilated. Are you on drugs?
He said that?
Yeah.
That's how I roll, man.
And then turns around and goes to Vegas and does the same thing.
I didn't do drugs. She said it was a candy bar.
It was a candy bar. I know.
Bruce, so yeah. So
did you get have they met Dan Ambrose?
Mm. No, where at? Where
no, let's get to the what?
It all started in high school.
You're not
slumber party.
No, it did. Oh. No,
band camp.
Free enough.
Free enough.
Okay, how it started.
Band camp.
High school. We were riding on the bus together, and he asked to sit next to me on the bus, but
really?
I didn't want him to.
Was he feeling needy at the time, or?
Yeah.
He liked you.
He thought I was a cute girl.
What's your version,
Bruce? By the next year, he was calling me a dog, so he didn't think I was so cute the next year. Then you came to the slumber party after that.
It wasn't my slumber party.
Dude, you never taught me if you liked at a slumber party.
At your house.
It was my 16th slumber party.
What
was that?
I didn't know there were a bunch of girls.
Bruce was there.
Dolores was there.
I was there in a tent with all these girls.
Carrie. All the girls.
My orange tint?
Yep.
Are you going to beat him up?
No. Why wasn't I invited?
You were inside.
You were a little kid. You were like,
I don't care. I like girls.
Oh, and then get this. So then, you know, I wasn't always the nicest.
She
never was nice. Let's make this
a little bit.
Ben nicest. That's a cool
And
word.
She's still the same way.
And then, so, he worked at the store, and my mom went into the store, and she, you know, this little store shop, she came home, she said, Bruce was asking about you. Who was that? I go, what? What was he saying? Oh, he's asking if you were nicer now. We're about 19 at that time. We're going to get back together.
Okay.
And I said, what?
Now she's in her 50s. This is going to be a long story.
No!
She's at age 19.
No. This is quick. This is quick because I said, immediately call the phone, right? Bruce. What? Well, you're asking my mom if I'm nicer? Why don't you ask me? And he's like, are you nicer? Have you changed? And I said, I am who I am. You accept me the way I am or not. And so he said, okay, click. And
was
then
I
said,
sheltered? I don't remember
and
any
then
of this
he,
stuff.
You were
ready. He didn't talk for 30
years.
You're
big wheel.
So he said, click. And we didn't talk for 30 years. So now, when he says, you're just a mean, you know, I said, you knew how I was. I didn't change.
Bruce?
I'm still the same
Bruce.
Person.
Yes.
I want to hear your part. It's all true.
Is there a rebuttal?
Is
she is a total? No.
Is there a rebuttal?
I don't believe it.
But I told him I'm a lot nicer than in my 20s and 30s. I was really bad. Right, Carl?
And then she switched back to, I am.
Is this a videotape or an intervention program?
Yes. How'd you know?
You send it to the networks and then they call you.
And that's the truth.
What is the intervention for?
Her anger management.
Hey, I don't have anger. I don't keep it inside. I just tell people what I think in the moment, and then it's all over.
My mistake.
No stress. No heart attack here. I'm not holding in any stress.
There you go.
It's like I just go, tell them how it is.
You give it to
tell
Carl?
Tell them how it is.
Give it to Carl.
Give it to Carl, here you go.
None of it. Here, hey, too.
Shave your upper lip.
And what did you start?
I said I was sorry.
She was just like, yeah.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay, that's it. Cut.
Can you say the end?
No.
That is the end. That is the last one.
We need to tell you how we got Levi.
Well, that is the end of the
It's a little game.
It was a high, the girl I went to high school with, or elementary, junior high, and high school.
How did you drown her?
Because I was showing off in one of the boats and lost control.
Spins.
Yeah.
We used to do that. You used to clean the boat by pulling down that thing and swinging off the rope?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love that job, dude.
What kind of straws are
these? I don't work with that.
Hey, wait, come back here. When I was 18, 175, baby.
Hey, okay, with that job experience,
I was skinny back then.
With that
back in my 17, I was 135.
With that boat experience, I'm sure you'll be getting a job at Lake Cherokee up the marina.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Glenda, what's up with these straws? Because they're not really, I don't know.
That's a catheter.
It's supposed to go, it has a lid for you.
It's a big
wow.
You've never drank bubble tea.
What's bubble tea? What is it?
That's it. It's wonderful.
It's like, it depends on what kind you get, but you can get it like a slushy. But they have tapioca.
Tapioca.
Yeah, boba is going on the bottom of this.
And then the straws are big and fat so that you can actually...
Carl will hook you up at the donut shop. It has bacon on top of their donuts. They sell those there.
Bacon on top of their donuts?
I don't know.
They're caramel bars with bacon, right?
That sounds delightful.
It's very delightful.
And then you and you get bubble tea? That sounds like a wonderful
They have all kinds of flavors. It's kind of avocado.
Oh yeah, no.
Avocado that drink?
Yeah, it's a powder they use.
Chemicals.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound like chemicals.
Powder?
Levi, what do you
think? Powdered avocado.
Oh, he licked my ear.
Levi's in it.
They pureed it.
Where's that? Eat it.
Eat it. Right? It's not synthetically made. It's a whole food, right?
It's on the donut shop.
These days, everything is chemical.